Hi folks, and welcome back to Car Mechanics Simulator 2018. I think the first thing to do is to find a job, as the garage looks very bare. I've just noticed we forgot to put the battery back on the last car. Right, it's the one we did the restoration in the previous, in the last episode. That one, move to garage. Which is a nice feature that was added. Right. One thing. Where's it go? Oh yeah, he did do it. Yeah, he did the batteries out for me. We gained a battery. Ah, that's in the warehouse out of the way. Right, the job. There's a story mode car. Hello. I found this car slowly sinking into the ground in my grandfather's backyard. I was told that it used to belong to my aunt, but she doesn't want it anymore, and that I can have it. I thought, great, but in this condition, there's not much I can do with it. I've heard great things about you, and thought you might be able to revive it. See if you can bring this classic car back to its former glory. Cheap and land it. Actually, we'll give this story mode a go. This customer's got faith in us. Yes, it's definitely rotting away. There's a lot of body work that he's doing. Right, let's move it to the lift up. See exactly what we've got to do. Yeah, body work. I think we'll get that done further. Get all the body done first. And then spray it. What we need, right, headlights. Right, body panels. Both tail lights, right headlights. Right headlight, both tail lights. Rear window, front window, and the doors. Left door, right door, front window, rear window. That's all the door, the panel for the painting stock colour. Well, with all the dust, why not? Move it to the spray booth. Just seems daft spraying it without repairing the other body panels. But that's what the customer wants. Right, where we're at. Oh, it needs a battery apparently. Change the oil, we've done that. Right. Let's get the battery in charge. Where is it? Oh no. We need to do some tests. We can't do that without the battery. Start motor and battery, which we thought would be. Let's have a good tyres, as it's been stored. Yeah, these tyres. How we doing? Radiator we need. Let's get to the move the wheels off anyway. That's good, and that's sort the battery out. Yeah, it looks like main suspension work. Right, let's have a look. Yeah, we got everything at the back. Let's have a look what's going on at the front. Oh, we've got three new one, haven't we? And there we go. Filter as well, yeah. I should take the oil out first. Right, have we got everything? No. That could be the back wheel with the tyres. Unless it's the fuel pump. Nothing interesting there. Oh, gearbox puns on the new Dodge Charger. Right. Let's just check, see if we've got everything now. Just one part to discover. Two parts to discover. It could be. Got one more. There we go. Yeah. On the suspension. Right, let's have a look. What can we repair? The suspension. We're still missing. Right, let's get the engine bits first. Radiator C, starting motor B, or it's still something. Lag C. Oil filters. Starter motor. V8. I would fit that brake server. I'm gonna get one just in case. Missing one item there. What could it be? Ignition wise. Yep, got everything there. Right, let's get a shopping. Now I've got to find them. V8. No, we don't want to go inside the engine. That's all the engine stuff taken care of. Right, suspension, let's have a look. So then, we need two bottom arms and two knuckle covers. Oh, printed crossing on the boot and the wheel hub. Cross member D and the front wheel hub. There are okay, two rear loose spins and all associated components. Two and four. Two rear knuckle housing beads. Twelve rubber bushings and four small. 12 of them. And four small. Not five, four. Thank you. Even though they've got 31% on them, I always change them because the game gets very finicky if you don't put them back in the place you got them from, and you never know where you got them from when you take them all out. Nothing there. Tyres, two hub fours, wheel bearings and hub caps. Two hub fours, two wheel bearings, two hub caps. And then we get on to get the tyres, because they come under suspension for some strange reason. So if I set it by 14. What do we want? Retro 7 on 14 inch. Retro 7. Modern Retro 7 for them. And it's a 14 inch. Rims taken care of. Brakes, what do we need? Two front discs, two drums, two pads, one shoe. Two front discs, two drums, two pads, one shoe. Right, so it's been taken care of. Right, let's get these assembled. Get all these tyres sorted and balanced. There's nothing like an unbalanced wheel. very uncomfortable driving an unbalanced wheel. It vibrates something chronic up the steering column. Alright, might as well get the battery wire over here. Let's start reassembling. Right, get this front chassis cross member. Still got to put oil back in it. Why? When we get down. Alright, that's one side done. I thought this might have needed more work. Look at the state it was in. And being sat around. Outside, don't. Well, that's all the rear brakes back together. Get the wheel back on. And then get it lowered. Get the battery back on and the oil in. Oil, where do you go? There's a dipstick. That should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough. Have we got everything? Yep. Right, shut the hood up on it, depending on where you're from. Right, time to send this car on its merry way. We're going to get paid $18,055 for our efforts. And we got a case. I wonder if we've got any XP points. Oh. Two wheel rims and a bomb map. We'll collect them anyway. Have we got any XP? Yes. No. There's two. Let's get these quality parts in the way. Great parts. There we go. Let's have a quick look, see if there's anything else worth looking at. No, not really, I don't think. No. Next story mode car. Which we'll leave till next time. Alright, that's been the episode. Never mind a short one. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell for all that notification stuff. And thanks for watching, and as always, happy repairing.